Okay, so I guess this is the start of the Atlantic vlog. We are starting here in Valencia. And I have no idea where we're going to end up yet, but we'll update when I know. I'm just about to go shopping to get 360 litres of water. So this is how many water bottles you've got. It's like 2 bottles per day per person.
Song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
It's freezing. I've got ski socks on, hoodie, trackies, I'm gonna double up.
Be happy.
Bloody freezing, man. Get this on. Fit check.
Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't
got no place. Okay, so it's not too early. We're just about to prepare the boat to leave. Freezing.
The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate, but don't worry. Be happy.
It's a scary one.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry.
Well,
be happy.
Hey, I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry. Be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry. Be happy. Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Now there is this song I wrote. I hope you learned it note for note like good little children. Don't worry.
Be happy. Listen to what I say. In your life expect some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. But don't worry, be happy. Be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.
At this point I wish I had bigger trousers. I can't do that. For fuck's sake, Baron. I tried to keep this on, but with my coat on and the life jacket, I'm claustrophobic, Darren. Gonna take it off because it's really good. I can't move it. I feel like a literal giant. I just washed my face. Plan is, I'm gonna see how long I can go without a shower. That is actually so grim, but I'm just thinking, I reckon I'll last about 4 or 5 days.
Don't bring everybody down.
Or maybe I won't. I don't know, we'll just see how it goes. Do you know? And I might. So I had a shower. I broke my thing, but I lasted 4 days.
It will soon pass.
4 days. Now I feel fresh.
Don't worry.
I feel clean. I feel. Today I'm gonna cook today. I'm gonna try to do a vegetable stir fry. I can't cook, but I'm gonna try and keep you updated with how well it goes. Cooking down here is not a vibe.
Hello.
So today is day 6 at sea. It's taken us 6 days to get, we've just got off from past the Canaries. So supposedly it will take like another 6 days to get to Cape Verde, and then we'll cut across. But the wind's died down completely. 6 knots of wind. So we're not sailing anymore. Got the engine on. And I'm cooking tonight, so I'm gonna do some sausage. Bangers and mash, peas and gravy. I'm so hungry, I can't stop eating. I'm really peckish today, it's weird. I'm sweating so hard. I forgot to record the final product, but here it is. With a view.
Hurricane or anything bad, I wouldn't be able to get out of the situation if there was no wind, so hopefully we'll leave within a week, or maybe it might be a tiny bit later, and then head across. But that is the current plan. Literally nothing new, no wind still. Lovely and sunny though. Basically, I just realized that all of the fish that you could I've recorded thrown back into the ocean has no context. Basically, they're flying fish and they land on the boat, but they only come at night time. I think they must not be able to see in the dark, right? Yeah, so then in the morning I do a little walk and then I throw all the fish back. So that is the reasoning for it, but some days there's freaking loads of them. Crazy times. Now doing 2 hour watches. every 6 hours.
That was full of diesel. We've got through that. We've had the engine on the whole time just because there's no wind, so it's not been ideal, but the sail is up right now, kind of helping us balance rock. I don't know what the word is.
And there's the sail.
You know that JLS song, it's like every minute's like an hour, every hour's like a day. That's how I feel right now. Time is moving so slowly. This watch, and I just saw a plane for the first time in 10 days. Okay, so last night I was asleep. I think it was very early hours in the morning. It was dark. That is the hatch. I was asleep, like, underneath. And I shit you not, a fish flew in and was flapping all over me. And I was like, woke up and was like, ah, screamed.
Like, why does this happen to me? They never fly on anyone else, they always fly on me. Jesus Christ. Whoa. I didn't even realise that today, I don't know if you can see. But we're 8 hours away. There's cold fish this morning and last night we experienced our first squall. Because these little shits only fly out at night time, this is gonna probably be the last fish I send back to the circle of life. So goodbye. Birds have been following us because they like are chasing the fish. Oh, dive! You can see them diving and stuff. Oh my god, have you got one? Please say you've got one. They've been following us for ages. Hey. They're not what kind of bird they are, but when they see a fish and they dive for it, it's so cool. I actually never thought watching birds could be so fun. That is actually crazy. Hey, hey. I feel like David Attenborough, they do. But it's like next to an airport, so when the plane lands it's like above you. Good vibes, but peace out. Thanks for watching the vlog. About it, it's so magical. See you later.